The Conservation Club is an after-school program, and the kids learn other things different from what they have been learning inside the classroom. They're able to go out, do experiment, and they are also able to touch things, feel things.
Today is a great day because we've had an opportunity to come out and see the wild. You can be able to see from the interest that the learners had that this is something that is very crucial for them. This is a very, very good moment for them to learn how the wild interacts with human beings. I would truly want to see more school children going through this kind of conservation education.
And we hope that when they go out or when they go back home, they will be able to share what they learnt in today's lesson together with their parent. And we also hope that after they graduate from primary school, they go into secondary school. In future, they will be able to become conservationists in their own community areas.